you are not in class at this time. You are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are leaning forward together and taking care of business every day. Excellence matters.
This is how we do it.
This is how we do it in MMSD. The MMSD mission is to work collaboratively to ensure all scholars have access to high quality, equitable, inclusive instruction and services leading to deep learning and resulting in college, career, and community readiness. Announcements for today. Today is a desired day. Today is a desired day. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can, and have a mesmerizing Monday. We are middle school scholars focused on high achievement and excellence. I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything. I can know anything. I can be anything. Have a great day or not. The choice is yours. Our moment in Black history. Malcolm X was an American Muslim minister and home and human rights activist. Some saw him as a courageous advocate for the rights of Blacks, a man who indicted white America in the harshest terms for its crimes against Black Americans. Others accused him of preaching racism and violence. He has been called one of the greatest and most influential African Americans in history. In 1946, at age 20, he went to prison for larceny and breaking and entering. While in prison, he became a member of the Nation of Islam, changing his birth name, Malcolm Little, to Malcolm X. Because he later wrote, Little was the name that the white slave master had imposed upon his paternal forebears. After his parole in 1952, he quickly rose to become one of the organization's most influential leaders, serving as the public face of the controversial group for a dozen years. In his autobiography, Malcolm X wrote proudly of some of the social achievements the nation made while he was a member, particularly its free drug rehabilitation program. The nation promoted Black supremacy, advocated the separation of Black and white Americans, and rejected the civil rights movement for its emphasis on integration. By March 1964, Malcolm X had grown disillusioned with the Nation of Islam and its leader, Elijah Muhammad, expressing many regrets about his time with them, which he had come to regard as largely wasted. He embraced Sunni Islam. After a period of travel in Africa and the Middle East, which included completing the Hajj, he also became known as El Hajj Malik El Shabazz. He repudiated the Nation of Islam, disavowed racism, and founded Muslim Mosque Incorporated and the Organization of Afro-American Unity. He continued to emphasize Pan-Africanism, Black self-determination, and Black self-defense. On February 21st, 1965, he was assassinated by three members of the Nation of Islam. Black history is all of our history. It is American history. Have a great day!